Yay, Ella! She finally decided to do it, huh?